So you've got me in a little bit of a moment of creativity. Hope you don't mind. But I am in a little bit of a rush, as you say. Yes. Asked for this to be delivered like 2 months ago, but I was feeling so lazy 2 months ago, and so I decided, you know, I will wait until a moment of creativity, and it happened to be today. Unfortunately for you, you must wait for me. It's okay. Preparing for an exhibition. Yes. I will add some color onto the palette. This is a beautiful green color. Would you like to see the colors? They are from my sponsor company for this exhibition. Because they are pre-made, as I don't have a lot of time these days. I'm painting from the heart, of course, but sometimes you Metallic paints that this company she sent me because they have a little bit of shine. They add some sparkle in my painting. I never had that before. They are, when I was growing up, there was we used she's not so shiny no more. But that's okay. Because I think vintage is better anyway. Whenever this world becomes too fast, demasiado fast, which I think is a lot of stupid nonsense. Like, I gotta pay because I breathe in, that I ask to be born. I know what I do. I knock on my mom's head one day and I said, I birthed me. Excuse me. Survive, but we didn't ask to be born, so I think it's all just a bunch of crazy. Like, what does it even mean? I don't know. So why does anyone want to touch the sky? It's magical for this reason, because you cannot touch it. Why must you go up there? It's like people wanting to touch God. Nothing is sacred anymore.